Well, this wheat harvest is pretty rough on combines this year. Here's another one that fell victim. Looks like the fire department got it out here. Fortunately, we're only about a mile from town. But she looks like a total loss. Glad Brad was all right. Nobody got hurt.